Ooh, look at me being old Jergo Hazard. These are the Dimco Buildings, and it's a building that I often look at if I've done a bit of shopping at Westfield and I'm getting the bus home. It opened in 1898, and when I say opened, it was really to power the central line. It was later used as a bus garage for TfL. It's a really, really nice building, and in fact, you might have seen this building without even coming to London, because it was used on Who Framed Rodger Rabbit in the end scene, and it was also used in The Mummy Returns in one of the battle scenes. You can tell it's this building from the windows that you'll see in the film. Technically, if you step out of this building, you'll see that Westfield has been built on Toontown. It is quite strange, actually, because today, whilst I was filming this, somebody came out of Toontown to tell me off. It's at this point that a security guard comes down and he tells me that the control room, I suppose owned by Judge Doom, has sent one of his cronies, it's either Smarty, Stupid, Wheezy or Psycho, to tell me off for filming. Because apparently I need permission to film this building. I need permission from Westfield. I inform this security guard that actually I'm on TfL property and I'm just filming the building because it was featured in Roger Rabbit and in The Mummy Returns. I think it's quite interesting as well that the freeway has technically been built and Toontown has been built over by Westfield. I just thought I'd throw that out there because clearly Smarty, Stupid, Wheezy or Psycho actually really do exist in real life. They're no longer Toons, but they are some security goons. Anyway, it's a lovely building. You've probably seen the inside of it already. It is a great building to look at. And inside, unfortunately, I wasn't able to get any pictures of because the shutters were down today. It has been currently used as an exhibition venue, and like I say, you've probably already seen it from the films. Just a little bit of a local information. There's also a blue plaque, so you can read up about the building, where it started, and obviously it still stands today, surrounded by the Westfield Shopping Centre. Of course, I could have got a red Crayola felt tip pen and felt tip penned my lips red and donned a red wig and done an impression of Jessica Rabbit, couldn't I? You had plenty money back in 22. You let all the women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right? Your eyes were saved from that image, but hopefully I've now scared you with a mental image of me in a red wig, felt tip penned lips, and elbow-length lilac gloves. Anyway, to end this video, I will say I finished this video on the top deck of a bus to film the other side of the building. Because what's the security guard going to do? Stop the bus! Thanks for watching. Please grasp, bell me, let me know in the comment section down below anything you can tell me about the Dimco buildings. Yeah, that'd be fun, won't it? And all your comments will get read on Sunday outside. Bye!